Mouse Maniacs, it's your friendly new Mini Mouse Man, Zach the Mouse Man Daddy here, and I want to play a game. And if you hear that remark and immediately make the connection to Lady Gaga's song Love Game, then you are watching the wrong show. As this is Midnight Spook Show, your online source for all the horror news, reviews, and interviews that you can scream at. And, yes, since this is Midnight Spook Show, the I Wanna Play a Game remark was, of course, in reference to the Saw franchise. And I bring that up because, for this edition of Midnight Spook Show, I'm going to be showing you the trailer for the upcoming film, Saw 3D. And, well, Mouse Maniacs, I am a fan of the Saw franchise. I think the original one was a fantastic, truly groundbreaking film for the horror genre. But I think the subsequent films have been getting worse and worse with each passing sequel that has come each year on the nose. And, that said, you know, even though logically the next film, which will be the seventh in the series, should be worse than all the rest, I'm still anxious to see it. And there's two reasons for that, none of which are the fact that it's 3D. Quite frankly, while I do appreciate 3D films, I don't want to see 3D torture scenes. It's just me. Call it a weak stomach or what you will. But, 3D, for me, not a good mix with the Saw franchise. But anyway, the reasons that I think this film could work are that, the first one being that they're saying that this is the final Saw film. In fact, before it was called Saw 3D, it was supposed to be called Saw Endgame. And, the reason that's important, not because it means no more sequels, is because what made Saw so different than the rest of the movies of the horror genre is that the sequels weren't really sequels. They were continuations of the same plot that's been carried over through each film. We see it from different angles, through different characters, and we get more and more pieces of the puzzle that fit together, and the fact that we may be getting the final piece, it's a big deal, because the main villain is called Jigsaw for a reason. So, the prospects that it could be the last film, makes it a worthwhile watch for me. That said, I'm sure there's gonna be a spinoff, a remake, something, because, any good horror franchise is never gonna die. So, anyway, that's one aspect. The other reason that this could be an interesting film is that it features the return of actor, I know I'm going to mispronounce his name, Cary Elwes. He played in the original Saw film. He was Dr. Lawrence Gordon. And if you haven't seen the original Saw film, the fact that he's going to be in this last installment maybe a bit of a spoiler. Unless it's a flashback. That's always possible. But anyway, the fact that he's going to be in it, I think, could really up the ante on the film, because it brings back somebody from the original cast, and it suggests that the story may come full circle. So, for those reasons, I'm excited to see this film. I hope it does well, as far as, you know, being well-written. I'm not holding out a lot of hope because of the track record with the sequels, but we'll see. And you can see too, because up next is the teaser trailer for Saw 3D. And yeah, Moth Maniacs, do remember, if you're watching great horror films, be sure to turn it up and turn out the lights. Cheers.
You can't hide. This game has a new design. Fear, suffering, death. You haven't seen anything yet. All of my work has been leading